In this video, I'm going to be going in-depth on Bluehost pricing so that you can have a complete understanding of how much Bluehost really costs and so that you know what to expect. I'll be covering the Bluehost hosting pricing, the domain name pricing, as well as the renewal pricing of Bluehost hosting and the renewal of domain names with Bluehost. I'll also be providing you with a Bluehost discount so you can save some money on your Bluehost domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 70% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. Let's get started with the Bluehost tutorial going over Bluehost pricing and how much Bluehost really costs. If you haven't already signed up with Bluehost web hosting, the first thing you want to do is click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Bluehost, and so you can take advantage of the Bluehost discount by getting up to 70% off plus a free domain name. The discount is automatically applied. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Bluehost page. You'll see you'll get Bluehost hosting for as low as $2.95 a month instead of the price of $9.99 a month. Now let's go in depth on the pricing of Bluehost hosting, as well as going over the renewal rates for Bluehost. When you click the Get Started Now button, you'll be on the Bluehost Plans page. You'll see four different plans you can choose from. You'll get a free domain name with each of these plans. Let's start with the basic plan. You'll get Bluehost hosting for $2.95 a month with the basic plan instead of the regular price of $9.99 a month. The $2.95 a month pricing is for the 12-month term, which will cost you $35.40 for the first year. Bluehost also offers a 36-month term for the basic plan. It costs $4.95 per month, which would be $178.20 for 3 years of Bluehost hosting. The renewal cost for the Bluehost basic plan is $9.99 a month, which will cost you $119.88 a year. Next, let's go over the pricing of the Plus plan. You get Bluehost hosting for $5.45 a month with the Plus plan instead of the regular price of $13.99 a month. The $5.45 a month pricing is for the 12-month term, which will cost you $65.40 for the first year. Bluehost also offers a 36-month term for the Plus plan. It costs $7.45 per month, which would be $268.20 for 3 years of Bluehost hosting. The renewal cost for the Bluehost Plus plan is $13.99 a month, which would cost you $167.88 a year. Next, let's go over the pricing of the Bluehost Choice Plus plan. You'll get Bluehost hosting for $5.45 a month with the Choice Plus plan instead of the regular price of $18.99 a month. The $5.45 a month pricing is for the 12-month term, which will cost you $65.40 for the first year. Bluehost also offers a 36-month term for the Choice Plus plan. It costs $7.45 per month, which would be $268.20 for 3 years of Bluehost hosting. The renewal cost for the Choice Plus plan is $18.99 a month, which will cost you $227.88 a year. Next, let's go over the pricing of the Pro plan. You'll get Bluehost hosting for $13.95 a month with the Pro plan instead of the regular pricing of $26.99 a month. The $13.95 a month pricing is for the 12-month term and the 36-month term. The 12-month term will cost you $167.40 for the first year. The 36-month term will cost you $502.20 for 3 years of Bluehost hosting. The renewal cost for the Bluehost Pro plan is $26.99 a month, which will cost you $323.88 a year. Now let's cover the domain name pricing. When you first sign up with a Bluehost account, you'll get a free domain name for the first year. After the first year, the domain name renewal can range in pricing depending on the domain extension you go with. Some of the most common and popular domain extensions are .com, .net, and .org. The .com domain extension will renew at $17.99 a year. The .net domain extension will renew at $18.99 a year. The .org domain extension will renew at $17.99 a year. That is my Bluehost tutorial going over the Bluehost pricing and how much Bluehost web hosting really costs to purchase. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorial. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost web hosting tutorial videos.